Finally, we got the trailer for Skyward Sword 2. Breath of the Wild 2. But can anyone blame me? It seems like they just took the sky part of Skyward Sword and gently placed it into the new Breath of the Wild project. So I guess Skyward Sword is now, what, Wood Sword now? And Breath of the Wild 2 is Breath of the Sky 2? Also, did Link put his arm where no man should put an arm? Hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. See you next time. See ya!